Hello everybody, it's Orca, and tonight we're going to be playing some Splat Zones. I'm going to be switching every series between the Splatana Stamper and the Mint Decapitator. So I need practice on both of those weapons. Alright, let's get into the first game and see what we can do on Intimate Metalworks. I know some of these names that I'm playing against. I'll be honest, specifically El Makaka. Play against them a lot. They like playing short range shooters such as Arrow Spray, Custom Junior. What can I do here? Can I just harass him here? Why are they just allowed to chill on the left-hand side? That's annoying to me. I don't know what my teammates are doing. It feels like they're not doing anything to me, but they might be doing things. I might just be I truly don't know what was happening that game. I just don't know. Yep. They were not doing anything from what I could. They were not winning anything. Not helping out with anything. They probably taking the same position. I need to stop complaining about people. Like, they're complaining about me as well. I don't feel like being a complainer. I don't feel like complaining right now. Alright, let's see if I can get some revenge. At least on the El Macaco. A slightly different team. Alright, this time I'm going to... I wonder what it's like rolling out left here and then just trying to harass the truck from here. I already know that's where El Macaco wants to go, is that little left thing, and then just throw torpedoes, so I'm just going to keep on pressuring that left-hand side there. Like they're already trying to set up that way. Unfortunately, I jumped into the inkjet. Really not that good. Alright. Not off to a good start here. Alright, against El Macaco for a third time in a row. Let's see if we can change our fate this time, okay? Freaking tired. I'm kind of getting mad, but I don't want to. I just don't feel like getting mad right now. Thank you. What? No! Almost, almost, almost. Gambate! Push! I don't feel like losing again. Yes, yes. I really wanted to win that one. I was tired of El Macaco. I was tired of him. I was so freaking tired of him, yo.
Thank you.
Okay. Playing against Jimbobbery here. I know them. I play with them in real life. I need to go on the right side. I splatted someone. We're not gonna be able to outpaint the Explo. Just sad. We can't freaking outpaint the Explo. Ugh. Ah, shoot. Oh, yeah, it didn't count. Right, so there's a Hydra this time. I think I want to play far right. Really? You can just do that? I wonder if I could do that from further back then. Let me try it. I didn't know that they were still there. Anyway, they're dead. Okay. Cool. Alright, on to the mint next. Thank you. Alright, where does the mint want to go? I think the mint wants to go bottom mid and then just like paint here. Make it more safe and what the what even was that? Just double splash, huh? There's a reach slider, I think. Oh no, that was another decapitator. So hard to get away from that. I can't, I'm dying too much. Splat, whatever you call them. I forgot what their name is. Splash-O-Matics. Something. There's a DC. I was doing things wrong there. I mean, honestly, I don't think that Mincemeat is the best mint decapitator stage, if I'm being 1000% honest. But also, I could have done things better. I wasn't surviving enough. I died like too many times, and I didn't know how I could stay alive more effectively while still contributing to the game. So I gotta figure that out. This is a good mid stage though, so hopefully I can have a better performance here. Thank you. Okay, Orca, how can we play better here? We have... We're up, actually. Oh my goodness. I can paint for them. That is so dumb. Why can it go through my bubble? This is winnable. I just have to figure something out. I don't like the way I'm playing it for real. Maybe I just need to stick in this left. I just need to chuck bombs here. Losing this game though. So sad. I don't like the way I'm playing this right now. I feel like I'm playing it really bad. I got next game I have to pay more attention to exactly what I'm doing. Exactly how I'm dying and what I could be doing. I feel like I'm not really supporting anyone for real. I feel like I'm not really playing support. I'm playing just kind of off sides. Like, I'm playing like a midliner, I think. I can't play like a midliner though. I have to play more like a... I can't play like a midliner. have to play more support. I have to play more, like, in line with the Slayers. So I have to follow, basically, or see where the Bucket and the Nautilus are, what they're up to, what they're trying to do, and then really try supporting them with that. The problem is that I'm always the first one to roll out. Like, I'm always the first one. Like, that spot right there, I died a lot in the first game I played on Manta with. So, like, let's see what they're trying to do. Nautilus is trying to play top right. The Bucket's trying to harass the left side. How come I... do I have no ink or something? Like, what the heck? I'm just gonna die if I stay there. Okay, what is the Bucket? The Bucket's on the right side. I think I want to jump to the Bucket. I want to see what the Bucket... I jumped to the wrong person. Whatever. Just didn't drop. They didn't drop when I wanted them to. So, oh well. Slightly better that game. It's like a weird sharking weapon because you have to charge up if you want to get like the one shot. So you. And that's a timing thing, too. It's not like roller where you just, like, do it on reaction. I mean, you can do it on reaction, but then you might be wrong, you know? It's, like, weird. Something. Okay, let's see how we can do better on this one. What are the aggressive weapons we have? We have a lot of aggressive weapons. I think this time I'm just gonna try following the shot and see what the shot's up to. So the shot already is trying to get pretty... Oh, shoot. Again, I'm always like the first one out. actually kind of tired of being the- Oh, nice. That was unfortunate, and now we're gonna be staggered because they're gonna die next. Doing pretty well holding ground. Okay, that, I don't think I played that the right way. I think I can play it better than that. Let's see what I can do better. Played it really well, and then we just lost. What did I do wrong there? I probably have to do a VOD review of that because I don't particularly know, if I'm being honest. Playing with El Macaco this time. Alright, I'm going to... Oh, I'm gonna go to the wrong place. My my aim were a little bit lower, that would have killed them. My aim was too high, because my aim is not parallel enough to the ground. See what you're made of. Should be able to get that blob. Nice. So weak. I'll say jump. What? Not the tiny bubble. All super clumped up left. We're gonna lose the lead. Can we flip? That was a question. Will they paint the zone for the next 3 seconds? I think so. Oh man. Remind me not to ever put a bubble underneath the zone.
On that stage.
It is. Not a full bubble that way. Thank you. lots of pop here. Actually, you know what? Let me go straight to the zone. Kraken just destroyed every single one of them. Whoa. That was personal. Why did you do that to... There were not... Dang, yo. That felt very personal there. Ooh! We can lose this game. If I don't play right now, we're gonna lose. Oh no. I have to tighten it up. Why? Okay, that's another series in the books. Alright, I'm gonna do... I kinda wanna play with Jaren right now. I'm not gonna lie. Dang it, I wanna play with Jaren. What's this comp? Yeah, they have a lot of paint. You have to outkill them. Out. Splat them. That is not the way to do so. How do we go about it? How do we go about it? Should be dead. Never mind. Stop rushing in like that when there's no way for me to actually advance. I'm not 52. Can't just do that. What the? Oh man. Rough game. I got sandwiched in between splash walls. I don't even know how we won that. I don't think I did anything. I think it was all them. I was just playing. And then eventually we won. I know that one Zipcaster I did really gave us some points. That's all I could really say. Even though I didn't even get that many picks. Keeper. Interesting. Lo Spigolo. Two swords. What a comp. Either I get a chance to adapt or we just lose it right now. Weak. They should be able to get that. zone there. Okay, now it's even. We should be able to cap this. We don't have that much pain. Really? Come on, we can actually win this, yo. Now it's too late. I can't believe that we. Dang, that was so winnable. That was winnable. The comp here. Okay. Pretty aggro comp. We got sword 2. Less aggressive comp on their side, but more pain. shoot, man. What are you doing? Come on, paint, paint. Freak, man, I wish I didn't die to that Booyah Bomb. I was about to lock in, for real, for real. Freak, I wish I didn't die to that. Water, I'm dehydrated again. Water after this game. Gotta step it up. Let's go. style play better. That won't cut it. We are up a lot. Okay, we are not up a lot. We are just up. Or we're just even, maybe. Not good enough. I'm gonna get some water. Okay, let's keep going. .27-4. .27-4. are they doing that I'm not doing? I gotta figure it out. My goodness. It's crazy. 27-4. 27-4. That is a crazy ratio. Paint! I just gotta see what this stamper is doing. And to see if I'm able to emulate that at all or not. I have no clue. I'm just gonna try to see. You gotta look at someone who goes 27-4. You just got to. Why do they look like they're moving so fast? That is one of the four. Right now. Sharking. That was one, two of the four. Thank you. out there. I'm not seeing anything too crazy. That's three of the four. They have to go off at some point. That was four of the four. That was the last death that they will die this whole game. Really good hitting the... Oh, they just went to turtle mode. What the... Went to turbo mode all of a sudden. Nice shark there. Is that ninja? No. They just never died after that. That's, they kind of solo, like, they carry the team after that. I think we could have actually won that game if that stamper wasn't there, but honestly, it was just that they were hitting things a little better than I can right now. Anyway, let's keep going. Let's do it again. Okay. They were sharking more than I was, and I need to shark more anyway, so that was a good reminder to do that. Get free picks that way, you know? Now, I always die when I'm in this position. I'm gonna try not to for once. Oh, they're still there. I thought they left. Probably I should have crossed over to the left side of the stage. No fights for you guys. Thank you. Tired. I can't play much more after this. I'm very sleepy right now. Very, very sleepy. Hopefully I win this one so I don't have to play anymore. Longer range. Mid range. The range is gonna be a problem. Do we have range? Come on now. Tough to fight. I gotta be more. That was a really difficult part of the stage to navigate there. Oh, I gotta push it now. Come on, Orca, lock in. Lock in right now. He's gonna die. I'm not gonna even try that. I'm gonna wait till. Oh, shit. Where did my bubble? Why did my bubble not come out? Come on. I pressed R3, yo. Dude, I'm so. A bit of paint. I got two of them. Paint now. Paint. Nice. We're still in it. Really? Thank you. just sharking there forever, huh? That was silly of me. Orca, lock in, lock in, lock in, lock in, lock in. It's not over yet. I really needed to get that Dreadringer. I really needed to get that Dreadringer. Freak! It's over. It's over. Dude, I really wanted to get the Dreadringer, man. They just jumped at the very second I... They jumped at the very second, man. Dude. They freaking jumped, man. If they didn't jump, I would have gotten... And then we could have won the game. Ugh. If they didn't jump. I wonder if, like, aiming slightly up like that is, if you think that you're going to get the slash attack, is actually better so that we can cover the jump as well. Gotta try that. Thank you.
flipping that bum. What? Oh, I forgot. Y'all better cap. What are you doing? Y'all better cap. I wanted so bad to get up on the thing, but I couldn't. Up on the left truck. I wanted so bad to get there. Bro, come on, please. Oh, nice. Honestly, this is disappointing because we could have capped before that they would not have been at this. So bad. This is disappointing, man, for real. We gotta accelerate. Our game to freaking lose, man. We lost it. So annoying. Ah, I'm so pissed at that one. I'm so upset with that one, man. Whatever. It doesn't matter. Man, I'm upset. I'm pretty mad right now. Whatever. I'm so pissed. Alright, well, talk to you guys later. Bye.